Now let's read. The farmer put the chickens in the coop.